First things first, we're going to head over to streamlabs.com. A link will be in the description below. Up at the top right here, it says log in. It's going to bring you to this webpage where you can log in with Twitch. I already have my Streamlabs and Twitch account connected, but for you, it's going to ask to connect your Twitch account to your Streamlabs account. If you have two-factor verification set up for your Twitch, you're going to have to go through that process. Make sure you give Streamlabs permission to use your Twitch data. Once you've completed those steps and you're logged into Streamlabs, it's going to bring you to your dashboard. On the left-hand side here is your donation settings. Once you're at this page, it's going to show you four donation methods. Everyone has a PayPal, I'm assuming, so I'm not going to go into the specifics on how to set up a PayPal account. If you are having trouble setting up a PayPal account, leave a comment in the description below, and I will make a video walking you through the process of creating a PayPal account. For the sake of the video, I'm going to assume you have one, and my PayPal email is blurred out. Once you have connected your PayPal email, you're going to hit Save Settings, and go up to the top here where it says Methods, and click on Settings. Set your default currency. Mine is USDs, so I'm keeping that at USD. Donation page currency, detect automatically so that if they're donating in British pounds, they can donate it in British pounds and it will convert to United States dollars on your PayPal. I have the minimum amount set to 1. Maximum message length, this is the message that people can connect with their donation. I have this set to 255 by default. You can lengthen or shorten it, up to you. The login required box I have unchecked. It says donor is required to log in for donations. This helps you fight against fraud and chargebacks. I haven't had any issues with fraud and chargebacks, so I have this unchecked. I'm sure one day it's gonna bite me in the ass and I'm gonna have to check that box. But until then, it's unchecked. Suggested amount, $3. I had this set to $5 for a while. I'm testing out $3. What do you use? Let me know how it works for you in the comments below. Preferred lingo, it's default at donation. I have mine set to tip. This is also a test. Your page, you can open this in a new window. It's going to bring you to this page where your end user is going to be able to input their tip amount, their message, and select a GIF that they want to use, and then hit tip and fill out their PayPal information. Allow pro viewers. I have this set to yes, I love Streamlabs and want to help because I love Streamlabs. So I don't want to hit no. I have no idea what this does. We offer a pro membership to members, viewers, to give them a few more bells and whistles for their alerts. This pro membership is completely optional and helps us keep the lights on. If you find Streamlabs useful as a broadcaster, please consider leaving this option enabled so we can continue to provide you awesome services. Yeah, so I have that enabled. Button color, I just have that set to default. Donation memo, thanks for supporting my stream. I have the donation leaderboard enabled, show donation amounts. Banner override, that's how I have this cool banner. If you don't have a banner, just leave this alone. Profanity filter disabled. Not sure why I have these checked, but that's just the default settings. And then you're gonna hit save settings. Now, if you have your alert box set up for your followers, you don't have to do anything extra. As soon as somebody goes to donate through that link, it's gonna pop up on your stream just like this. Obviously, it's not going to have that cool effect because that's something I got made custom to my channel. But you can change that in your alert box settings. I'll go over that in a future video. If this gets 25 likes, we'll go ahead and make that video. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to get notified when I have new content coming out. Have yourself a great day.